Hey everybody, it's Mississippi Diana again. It's early morning, I just washed my face, and today I'm doing a response, a entry to Diva Tanya's Viva Diva Glam contest Monday. Face is clean, I've just washed my face, and I've got some moisturizer. I don't like to put a whole bunch on, especially underneath the heavy theatrical makeup, because I want the theatrical makeup to cover. But if you don't put something on, then it all sinks down into your skin. And, you know. The makeup I'm doing today is a glamour makeup, the character is supposed to wear an overdone glamour makeup. A new character that has not been seen yet, but hopefully she will be a ongoing character at the Mississippi Wellness Center. Now I'm gonna start with my foundation. I use a stick, a cream stick, when I'm doing characters, because I want a good coverage. I'm gonna blend that real good. One thing about the cream makeup, if you don't blend it in before it dries, then you have to start over, wash it off and start over. Now with a sponge, I'm going to come back with my darker to start the contour. Underneath my chin. I'm sure most of you already know, but if you're heavier, if you contour underneath here with darker makeup, and you put your camera up high, it'll take about 20 to 30 pounds. I'm using a cream blusher today. It's easier to work with, and I want it to be a little more vivid. Powder you can blend in to be more natural, but this character is a little more out there. She likes to be a little brighter. Next, I'm going to powder to set the makeup. I'm using a kind of a translucent shimmer powder. Next, I'm going to get the eyes ready. Back again, I'm using this cream colored foundation, and I'm going to do my complete eye. And you can buy an eye foundation. Okay, this gives my eye a blank canvas to work with. I can work and contour and do whatever I want to do with the eye. Now we can play with it. I'm starting with kind of a blue purple in the crease of my eye. Working out to the side. like, I want to go out. I did scare. Now I'm going to line my eyes. I like to do a real thick line. Because I don't use black eyelashes. Camera, because you don't see them. But you do see the line. Okay, I'm going to use a pencil when I do my bottoms. It's easier because it doesn't have to wait on it to dry. Okay, now that we've got our eyeliner on, time to do the eyebrows. Even blondes need to find eyebrows. Same pencil to outline my lips. I'm going to kind of exaggerate them because I want a very big and sexy look. Go way above the actual lip line. I wouldn't do this for a treat, but okay, now I'm going to fill that in with a red lipstick. Okay, next I'm going to highlight the inside of it. So that they'll look more delicious. Again, I'm using the outside light color cream foundation. Hey, y'all! I'm Miss Candie Cane. I work over at the Cotton Road Hoe House. Nice to meet y'all.